Hi. So Robin Francis, I got your message. And upon your request, here we go. Hi. Refresh Facebook. So if you have any comments, any requests, anything going on, let me know. Say hi. Is it working? Woo! Alrighty, righty. So I just started playing this song yesterday, but I'm finding myself really, really drawn to it. So, well, we'll try it. Mary Groovy? Mary's Groovy, all right. Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Oh, they're red, white, and blue. Cheers. I know I should have finished doing that set list. But how are you doing? Oh, hi Tom. Hi Marilyn. Hi Wayne. Welcome. So good to see you. Woo! It's Thursday! Hi, Chris. Hi, Dave. Hi, Sherry. Welcome, welcome. Mary's gonna get resettled. She going outside, momentary letting the dog outside for a moment. It's nice to hear outside, inside. Thank you.
distance as it stole you, I had nowhere but town. Do you wanna leave your crown? Do you wanna burn this paper town? Now if you're wanting to turn it around, I will catch you, I will catch you, cause you're never too far gone, you can't come home.
Hi, Dina. Hi, welcome. Oh, well, thanks. Hey, you. Oh, hi, Sarah. How is it in New Zealand? You guys are doing incredibly well. I'm a big fan of your Prime Minister. Wow. All right. So good to see you, Sarah. Coolest thing, Sarah lives in New Zealand, but we met in Los Angeles. Gosh, how did we first meet? I think it was at a benefit concert at Cozy's. And Sarah lives in New Zealand, and when we did this big kind of huge concert at the Folly Theater in Kansas City, Sarah came all the way from New Zealand to be in the front row, and it was just the coolest It was really the coolest thing ever, as well as gifting us with amazing art, original artwork she had crafted herself, and a whole bunch of sugar treats from New Zealand. So good. It was so amazing. Anyway, so happy you're here. Forgive my sniffles. I think I have a bout of allergies. Ooh.
Take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark to see. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming tall. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Yeah.
Electric Weasels, it's good to see you. Ooh, someone's at the front door. Hi, Christy! Yay! Oh, very cool. Hi, Maxwell Austin. So good to see you. Welcome, welcome. Thank you to all of you who are sharing this feed and joining us. This just means so much to me, and I'm so very glad that you're here, and very grateful to everybody who, throughout this concert series, we've been doing these since, I think, March. Is that right? End of April. No, April. And just really grateful for all of you who have been so very generous with your time and those tips. Thank you. This is what we're gonna do, yeah. Okay, so this next song is going out to Amanda, who has had a lot of hardship. She just very recently, in very quick succession, quite unexpectedly lost both her husband and her sister-in-law. And Amanda. And she asked me to sing in remembrance a song about love, and of my songs, this is, well, I hope this fits the bill, but Amanda, my heart goes out to you, and this is Hold Me. Hallo Gunde, wie geht's? Willkommen. Hi Billy, hi Gwen. Hi Gary. Hi. Well, hi. So Elke Franz, you were asking about, pardon me, you were asking about the first day and there it is.
Today is your first day. I'm not gonna share my world with you. Bed is empty. I can feel where your body lay in the sheets just this morning. I woke up kissing you.
Do you have any requests? I do have a few more requests on the set list, but just in case. Hello, waving, waving. Hi. Right. Oh, right. Is that double one? You're very welcome, Edgar. You're very welcome. Oh, yeah. Well, hello in Scotland. Welcome, welcome. Cheers. All right, Sherry Center. Your request. Woo, and Mary's coming back inside. Hi, welcome. Welcome, join the party. Mary's Mary's the pit bull. Mary's the dog. Come on in. Okay, yes, you're beautiful. You have a nice time in the sunshine. She's always... Well, what a good girl. Mary, you're the best. I'm checking in. Oh, hi, Julie. Julie is a friend that I met doing music, and we both were reminiscing about being in the UK, being in England, and in particular for me, and for the ever handsome James. Cornwall, we miss you. We miss you. We miss you. My mama, I miss you. Okay, enough of that. Hi, Amanda. Amanda, I hope you heard the song for you. And here's also a song about love. Amanda. Some say love.
It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream of awakening that never takes a chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to give. And the soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. And when the night has been too lonely and the road beneath the bitter snow lies a sea that with the sounds of in the spring becomes a
Hi, Mighty! Welcome! So, we will be back this Saturday for another curbside concert garden party. And it's at 7 o'clock. We have a new time because it's just been extremely hot and the sun's bearing down when we've been doing earlier at 6. So, we'll be doing another show on Saturday at 7 o'clock. That is Pacific time, LA time, so 9 o'clock in the Midwest of the United States. On the East Coast, it is 10 o'clock and middle of the night for Europe, and I'm sorry about that. But we will also be performing once again next Thursday, and then we are going to go into a bit of a creative retreat. We have all of these projects that we're in the midst of, and we're going to certainly take the first few weeks, if not all of August, is a way to kind of dive in deeper. So please stay in touch. Sign up on the email list so I can be sure to let you know when we will be doing more shows and releasing new music and new videos and all that kind of thing. You can do that at the website, juliaauthmer.com. And there are definitely, at the moment, two more scheduled concerts, this Saturday at 7 and next Thursday at noon. So please let me know if you have any requests. And as always, I dedicate this last song to the idea that, may we be kinder to ourselves and be kinder to each other. No more bullying, especially of ourselves. Huge amounts of love to you. And big thanks to Handsome over here, James. Yum, yum. All right.
Shut teeth can hide in the softest mouth. I heard what you said, I know what you meant, but I'm playing the long game. Push me down, I'm gonna push away. You got what you need, stay near, but I'm not gonna back down. American. I am freaking awesome, yeah. Freaking awesome, 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 freaking you. I'm freaking awesome too.
Huge amounts of love to you, and stay safe, take care of yourself, and I'll see you on Saturday.
Woo!